Hi everyone, welcome to Essay Sir classes. Today in this video, use a number line and add minus 1 plus minus 2 plus minus 3 on number line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us make here a number line perfectly. So first drawing here a line segment of any length, then using skill and marking the numbers on the line by this way, and by using scale you can get a perfect number line. Okay, so first marking here the numbers, next taking arrow mark on both side. So next taking here the 0, and after 0 the right side taking the positive integers and continuous, and taking negative integers left side of 0, so up to 10 and continuous. So this is a perfect number line. Now roughly discussing here some important calculation. Okay, so now removing the first bracket, so minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Now adding all this, because all the sign are same, so minus 6. Now first marking here minus 1 on the number line. Okay, so here this is minus 1 on the number line, then adding minus 2. So first taking minus 2 from minus 1, so minus 1 and minus 2, that's mean adding minus 1 plus minus 2, this is total minus 3. Next adding minus 3 from minus 3, so minus 1, minus 1, minus 2 and minus 3, so total minus 6. So the answer is minus 6 on the number line. Okay, so therefore the answer is minus 6 on the number line. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friends.